Because now he's loosened up the defense, right? They've got to play just about every snap as if another receiver can get downfield on them. And he's been that receiver. Now they bring him back to the backfield. I think his yardage running the ball will increase as this one goes on.
They might need to devote some extra attention to him, something just to stop the momentum he has.
That outside handoff to the left, that play has to warm the heart of an offensive line coach because they controlled the left side where they were supposed to. They didn't allow anything to leak from the backside.